to you, Congressman and Congresswoman, that perhaps the reason why we're seeing this kind of favorable treatment afforded to millionaires by this Congress is because almost half of the incoming freshmen, I understand, are millionaires. I think the figure is about 43%. And if someone can correct me on that, I stand corrected. But my information is 43% of the Tea Party freshmen are millionaires. And so they benefit from these laws, these trickle-down economics